हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे, गॉड ब्लेस यू, थैंक यू, हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे.
मुस्कुराहट पहन के तितली से पल के होले होले देखे जहाँ पे ख्यालों में गुम है तारों से बुनले आसमान दौड़े भाग छुपकर जुबा पे लेके शक्कर कदम कदम ये चलते कहाँ मखमले से धुन पर मीठा मुस्कुराकर यादों से सजा दे दुनिया नन्ही सी जानी लाई भर के ये पूरिया जादू से भर दे शाम दिन हो या दोपहरिया मस्ती शरारते हैं बदमाशी आदते हैं नन्ही सी मुस्कुराए बांटती है खुशियाँ
Yeah. Happy Children's Day. starting almost the Education Department promotes heritage and creates empowerment and employment for youth. PM Modi inaugurates 18 young Australian centers at railway station nationwide. President Donald Trump established Department of Government Efficiency. PM Modi to start three national visits to Nigeria, Brazil, Guyana from 16th November. And lastly, the sports news. Yesterday, third T20 tie between India and South Africa, India won by 11 runs. Thank you for listening.
मुस्कुरा कर यादों से सजा दे दुनिया। बदमाशी आदतें हैं, नन्हे से मुझे यार बांटती है खुशियाँ।
God bless you. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. God bless you.
दिन भर ये धूप के तले नंगे पांव देखे चले, सूखे नजरे खेले कूदे, बचपन ये गुम है कहाँ। आशा की बंद खिड़कियाँ, अंधेरों में बुझते बत्तियाँ, बसता जहाँ होता वहाँ ठहरे खड़ी झोलियाँ। माँ की पुकार लोरियाँ, गोद में सुनी कहानियाँ,
चिल्ड्रंस डे मैम। चॉकलेट हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे, हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे फादर, हैप्पी बर्थडे
सिस्टर, हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे सिस्टर। मुस्कुरा होले होले देखी जहाँ, मीठी सी धूपे ख्यालों में गुम है तारों से बुनले आसमान। दौड़े भाग चक्कर सुबह पे लेके शक्कर, कदम कदम ये चल दिए कहाँ। मखमली से धुन पर मीठा मुस्कुरा कर, यादों से सजा दे दुनिया। नन्ही सी जान लाई भर के जादू से भर दे शाम, दिन हो या दोपहरिया, मस्ती शरारत है बदमाशी आदत है, रंगों से मुस्कुराहट बांटती है खुशियाँ। मुस्कुरा कर यादों से सजा दे।
चिल्ड्रंस डे, हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे। कम इन वन लाइन, कम इन वन लाइन। हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे, गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल।
दिन भर ये धूप के तले नंगे पांव देखुई चले, सूखे नजरे खेले कूदे, बचपन ये गुम है कहां। आशा की बंद खिड़कियां, अंधेरों में बुझने बत्तियां, बसता जहां होता वहां ठहरे खड़ी झोलियां। माँ की पुकार लोरियां, गोद में सुनी कहानियां, ढूंढे जहां गुम है कहां, पूछती है
So, you need to keep quiet. We are done.
Hello.
Son.
Hello. We are going to start the program.
Good morning, dear little children. I can't hear voices. Well, your senior citizens are cheering, but your children start cheering louder. Well, we know how the Joes will do in the next turns, okay, na? So we'll start our program. All right. In the welcome and greeting ceremony, every child is a different kind of a beautiful flower, and all together make this world a beautiful garden. I would like to read two quotes from the Bible, where in Psalms chapter 127 in verse 3 it says that, "Behold, children are the heritage of the Lord, the fruit of the womb of the reward." And even Jesus said in Matthew chapter 19 verse 14, "Let the little children come to me, and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to such of those." My dear children, you are the reward of the God, so you should cheer for every minute of time. We wish you all a happy, prosperous, and a beautiful Children's Day.
By this beautiful thought, on this auspicious morning, I dare man welcome our most honorable principal, Father Anil Kumar Pujur, respected teacher, helping staff, and my all lovely students to this special gathering of our school. You know why I call this day special gathering? Yes, today is Children's Day on the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister of India. We celebrate Children's Day on this day. Children, there are no words to describe how special you are to us. Come, let us enjoy this day with fun and laughter. I request Ramita Pani ma'am to help the lighting the line. We are about to commence the event by lighting the lamp of knowledge and wisdom. This is a symbolic moment that signifies the dispelling of darkness, igniting of thought, and enlightenment. I take this privilege of requesting our Honorable Principal Father Anil Kumar Puju to come upon the stage and light the lamp. I call upon the stage Father Vinod to come on the stage and light the lamp. I call head boy and head girl of the school to come upon the stage and light the lamp.
The Prime Minister A.S.I. Kumar from class 10 and our head girl Divya Sharma, we like to call you onto the stage and lamp the light.
Chacha Nehru. Nehru had a deep affection for children and believed they are the future of the nation. His warm and caring nature earned him the endearing title Chacha Nehru. He always emphasized the importance of nurturing and educating children, as he believed they would shape the country's future. Father, so much. Now, female teachers, prayer dance should be ready. Prayer is.
See you. Vice Principal, Father Vinod, Father Vikin, members of management, esteemed teachers, and my loving students. Today is your day. Today we celebrate Children's Day with joy and happiness. 14th of November is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of our nation, which is being celebrated as Children's Day. He loved the children very much and was concerned for their welfare, growth and development. Children in turn lovingly called him Chacha Nehru. Children, you are the most beautiful creation of God. Children, you are the most beautiful creation of God. God has created you very loving and beautiful. Children are the epitome of beauty and divine values. You are the symbol of joy, happiness, love, truth, innocence, sincerity and goodness. You are lucky to be in the golden age of human life. Childhood is the golden age of human life, children. Childhood is the golden age of human life. Therefore, this Children's Day reminds you and invites you to know yourself, see yourself, understand yourselves, and grow as loving children in knowledge and wisdom. So, dear children, on the Children's Day, I invite you to see as children, experience as children, and show all the qualities as children. Dear loving children, on this Children's Day, I like to speak to you directly and specific to your life, concerns, dreams, and future. There are some challenges, there are some difficulties, there are some obstacles in childhood. There are some devils, there are some obstacles, there are some darkness, there are some negative aspects of childhood. Children, you need to break away from those obstacles, challenges, laziness, disobedience, mischief. These are some of the challenges and devils in the childhood, like laziness, becoming indisciplined, disrespectful, disobedient, mischief, taking the wrong friendship. So these are some of the challenges, difficulties, obstacles in childhood. So dear children, you need to get up from the slumber of laziness. You need to rise above from the slumber of disrespect. Above all,
in this one,
you need to go above the slavery of mobile phone and modern gadgets. Children, be aware of the mobile, smartphones and modern gadgets. Don't become the slaves of these instruments. If you become slaves of these instruments, you will never become the master of your life. You will never become the master of your life. So appear, dear children, I invite you to be aware of these aspects of your life, and then you go up, go above, and focus your future life. Dear children, I invite you to become scientists, philosophers, teachers, bureaucrats, philanthropists, engineers, doctors, lawmakers. Dear children, on the Children's Day, I appeal and invite you to become scientists, philosophers, teachers, bureaucrats, philanthropists, engineers, doctors, lawmakers. On the Children's Day is promised that you become the loving children of God, you become the great future of our nation. So dear children, become a tree with plenty of fruits. Children, become a tree with plenty of fruits. Do hard work. Hard work is the magical formula of success. Become disciplined. Surely you'll be able to fly in the sky, you'll be able to go above the sea. So once again, on the Children's Day, I wish you happy Children's Day. Let's make and create conducive ambience and loving atmosphere for the children to grow and flourish in our school. Dear teacher, I invite you that let us make and create conducive ambience and loving atmosphere for children, for all-round growth and development. Let us nurture their talents and gifts. Let's become role model for our children. Let's make our school a family, a temple and heavenly place. Dear and loving children, today is your day. Today is Children's Day. I wish you all the best. May God bless you. May you grow and flourish in your life. May all your dreams come true. Happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Father, for your beautiful words. I would like to tell our